beautiful G major chord. This reminds me of tintinnabulation. Simple triads or triadic shapes. Again, Philip Glass's Tales from the Loop. Never more than two notes at the same time. Strong triad shapes with the occasional dissonance.